mediums you would be needing for this activity. If you are using, if you want a permanent wall painting, then you can use Fevicryl acrylic colors. It can be any other company also, but yeah, I use Fevicryl because it is really good. And if you are looking for some straight lines and you want some boundary, then maybe you can use masking tape. This is more of a paper tape that you can just open and you can get it. It's very easy. So now I'll be using some assorted brushes from different companies. I'm using Camlin, I'm using Artist Den. This is a very nice and the new company for me. I have recently collaborated with this brand. I usually use only flat brushes because I'm very comfortable with having lines with flat brushes. So assorted flat brushes you can see right now. You will require chalk for drawing your design. I'm using pink because this is Valentine's Day. Happy Valentine's Day for all of you, to all of you. You will require a palette for just pouring your color, and it should be clean, but I'm sorry, I was not having it. So yeah, a palette you would be needing. As we're using a temporary medium, so you will require chalk powder. You can get it in any of the stores, coloring store, you can get it. This is very cheap, and I would suggest that you should use it for your, temporary walls, for practicing. First you practice on the wall, and then maybe you can go ahead with the permanent medium. You will require some water, and a cup of coffee, So yeah, let us start. I'm going to put some, just give me a moment, I'll show you this part so it would be easy. We have 19 people live. I would like to show you this portion. Yeah. Okay, so first of all, I'll just put some of the colors, some of this white chalk powder over here. A little you will require, not too much. You will require a little water to make it. Just mix it properly to get a good consistency of color. It should not be too dilute, it should not be too concentrated. It should be of good amount, like my coffee is. If it is too dilute or concentrated, you can add the powder accordingly. Don't just go with the color, because when it is dried, then it gives you the same color as the acrylic color. So yeah, I'm just mixing it. I would try to finish this quickly, as soon as possible. That I think in 30 minutes we can finish this wall. I will try my best. So this is the medium ready. I'll use a little thicker brush. This is the medium ready for me. So this is the wall. Just a second. I think I should take it a little back to see the wall properly. I'm adjusting my camera. I don't know whether you are able to see the whole wall or not, but I am. Yeah.
Yeah, let us quickly start the outlining of this wall. Let's start with this pulley. It has to be quick so that the color doesn't drip. Right now, this color, when it dries, it becomes as same as the white color. We may change the lines. It is not something that we have drawn with chalk. If something goes wrong, you have a rag piece, so just remove those lines as this is chalk, so it will be easily. The baseline should be a little thicker so that it is visible at the end. Don't worry if the line goes here and there. Opportunity to change it by adding other lines. So I think, I'm trying to merge this with my previous wall. Check if you're able to see or not.
Yeah, I think you're able to see.
30 people by. This is my first live, so they need to make any mistakes. The base color is done with blackboard paint or Asian paint. You can get it in the market. It's, I think, 500 rupees per 500 ml, or I guess not. But the blackboard paint is good for the base so that you can paint using the chalk powder. Quick, I really love the process of making the line. This is more of an invitation to me. Each and every stroke that we really use. Do not stop in the middle, otherwise the quality of lines will suffer. But you don't see it. Try to work with them. You may add more lines if you want. See, this is possible only using flat brush. You cannot use a round brush for making these quality of lines. And if something goes there and there, you can just remove it using a rag piece. Be really white once it dries. Using permanent medium and your painting or your place is outdoors, then you can use Asian paint oil based colors. They are also available in the market. You can get it in the store where they, you know, sell this color. Even this chalk powder also.
Quality of lines, because that only makes the difference by the end of your starting from here.
maybe a little here and there is fine, but the stroke should start from one end and finish to the another. Practice multiple wall paintings on your blackboard or maybe on your wall, but it has to be painted with some dark colors only then you will be able to use chalk powder. The color stays also longer in the brush. So you can do multiple lines at a time.
Okay.
for a second. You may remove the chalk lines later. Once it is dry, you can add these. May add highlights also using chalk powder, but that can be done later once it is dry. Yeah, I think this is done in my opinion.
Let me show you the wall. Yeah. It looks something like this. I don't know why I'm not able to take the whole wall together. Yeah, I think now you will be able to see. Yeah, it is done. It is done from my end. Okay. Yeah. So, I hope that you enjoyed this wall painting of mine, and it is really soothing to make something like this. I really enjoy making wall paintings. And GoSocial, yeah, it is giving you a lot of opportunities to, you know, take challenges, and it is really productive app, so I would suggest that you use that app and enjoy life. Nothing else. I don't know what to say at the end. I think this is it. About myself, I would like to tell you, I started this journey when I was in grade 7. I used to make small portraits, and I'm a KVN, so KVN, there was no one who used to, you know, take art classes, and even घर से भी कभी बोला नहीं कि painting करो आगे बढ़ो. So I started the small portraits, and I used to paint my mom, and it was really good. Then 12th science ले लिया, then college लिया, college also I'm a mechanical engineer, so there was no opportunity, you know, in art field. But then I met a friend called Nitin, and we started together. We started this whole thing together. He was really supportive. Then, yeah, right now I'm currently associated with SNK school. It is a Cambridge board international school. International school, yeah. And it gives a lot of opportunity to us to, you know, explore a lot of medium. Try different tools also. Initially, I was only painting the canvases and on papers, but now I am exploring a lot of mediums, like modeling mediums, like wall paintings and printing mediums, and you know, paper craft and all. So life is pretty good. Enjoy. That is it about me. Take care of yourself.